everyone. So once again Sunday early morning, and finally I finish my don't remember how this is called, but I say my journal, flip journal or how, and I will saw another video and made what inspired me made another project. So on this video I will show you all of this project where I will use book page. So first this my journal, it's finished. And as you will saw cover, once again, I know that I will say that, but once again, I will say that you will know. So cover I will make from book page. And what I will change on this journal, I will make biggest spine, because that previous spine was smaller, and this is great on this journal, on this situation. So of course I will to make bigger spine, I will use once again book page, just connect cover with this new spine. So on the cover paper what I will buy on Epicenter, and to decoration I will use paper what I will on this journal, I mean I will use paper what I will buy on Epicenter. So first cover, the second cover, here I don't know will I decorate or leave how it is. Oh, by the way, you will saw this book page. This application, I will found some blouse, woman blouse, and from jeans, and I just fussy cut and connect here because I will like this. And this is sari silk, Indian sari silk. I will buy the sari on second hand. So open journal like so. Here is my coffee, I put here. So I just connect this page to my journal, and I decided leave it blank, not decorate, not coffee dyeing, but leave it like space to write. So here is just space to write, not big journal actually, but it's space to write. This you will saw. So on this envelope, first this label, I found this Christmas card, and it have like this space. So I will use this space to make this label, and like stencil or mask. So it's great. And here is possible to write some topic what was here. So on this small envelope, I will make this card to journaling. And this is cover from school notepad. and I will make this card to journaling once again, and this is, as you will saw, matchbox card. So I will make it on previous video, so it's here. And here is double tag, like a label, vintage label. And this rows I print, free print. And by the way, you will saw base is a book page. And here another tag where is possible write on two sides. Not decorate one side, but wanted leave like this. On this envelope, I will make once again from book page, from postcard, this gold, shiny gold paper, and this flower from postcard, what I once again found here, just tag what I will mend was once again from book page, glue paper from some small notepad here, and another paper from notepad here, and just sewing this fabric open, so you will see corner package, three small tag, and this is the print, and just glue on some cardstock, and just fussy cut from form, so it's go here. From Soviet Union time book, these birds, hold on, okay, these birds, and here is tag from book page, this is from another card, postcard, and this dragonfly I will print, and this is the rest of my paper what I will buy on Epicenter, and this is Soviet Union time how this tracing paper, or how this called. On this this is envelope actually, and I will make another envelope what made on her video Wendy Mason, just like a corner envelope. I will I don't want to decorate so much, so I just only decorate here this little B, and glue some small card to some notepad. This is with stars, this is empty, and put here this paper what sent me Mona, this angel, this tag, from notepad cover. Inside on this envelope I will make this talk spot. Here is card from some happy mail to write something. Here is hard stamp on my coloring paper. Here is my ephemera what I will make, and just like this card from Mona sent me, so it possible put here just corner talk spot. Okay, put it on this envelope, open. This space is empty, not another envelope. So here some small card from book page, just glue this paper, brown paper, vintage, actually from vintage book paper, here also. And here is printing flower, and here is stickers from Mona, so it's possible to put this here. Here I will put just some from school diary paper, lined paper, just fold and put here. Here just another tag, double, so it's printing, black and white, printing, printing, printing. So it's possible to write something or use as a decoration or some small sentiment right here or quotes. And here is another tag. Here is empty space to write and just something, something, something. So, okay, this part you will saw on video I will made it. Now this part. So envelope here from library, actually envelope, some card to write topic. This is journaling card from book page, and this picture Mona sent me. Open this envelope I decided used empty, because when I or someone wanted use this journal, so put something here, and all of this envelope, just a second, okay, it's open. So I used just strip of paper what I will leave from cover, and some fabric postcard flower decoration. So who watch my video know that I will like flower. This envelope, I close this envelope, have package. So here I used rest of my another paper, and here is from some book picture. And here is from some magazine, Ukrainian magazine, Papi. And here is space to write, put it like so. And here is another card to journaling with this floral elements. Put it like so. Decoration postcard flower. Open like so. So this envelope, it's once again another corner envelope, so it have space to write here. Some made notes here, have this tag, what is another part of that bird, what I will use like a decoration from some another postcard flower. And this is just notepad paper, you will see. And I will make like a hand stitching from pen, and it's another side, so it go here. And this another card from notepad cover. I don't saw this, but I must cut a little bit. And it's paper doily from some card mushroom house, and believe just like this. So it's go here. This two envelopes, so I just connect two part of different paper. You will don't see. Just a second. I just connect two part of different paper. Made hand stitching, made this tag from some paper cover, craft paper cover. So paper cover have some example from paper what was on this paper pad. So it's part of this cover example. So it's go one here, and with this flower it go to here. And you will see it have some empty space here and here, so it's possible to write something or glue something here. This part, another corner package, decoration from postcard, another card to journaling, and I found this photo. It was biggest, but I just like cut this part. So once again I will use some collaging elements, and this is from some magazine, from another magazine. This is from postcard. I just made circle decoration. Flower I found, and just small lacy flower here. So it's go on this part, and another tag what I will make on video or stamping go here. So this is my finished finish. I don't know how this call, but it's small flip flap, or how this journal call, I don't know, but I finish. Finally, I finish it. So another my project. Another my project inspired me, made some lady, and this lady have channel called this channel on channel on YouTube, and this channel called Attic Lane, right? Like so. So I put a link on description box, and you will go, and so this is small channel, so just if you will like what this lady made, just subscribe on the channel and watch her video and comment. So this lady made some booklets from book page, and it's really great interpretation from booklets, because to this time I don't saw any from some example how to make I mean I don't saw booklets like way to make booklets like show this lady. So it's, to me it's really great. So this is this booklet. I don't know it's her idea or not, but she made this booklet. So once again, booklets, this booklets my, I will made from a book page, and you will see here and here I will use as a decoration my decoupaged letter what I will made on some another video. And once again I will use here this label, this I forgot how this so I will glue this small card like to write some note here, open like this. And I started from this page. Here is some booklets, and I made these booklets like matchbox booklets. So you will see I will use my decoupage letter. I will sewing, made hand stitching actually paper what was inside, what is inside, I hand stitch, open like so. And I decided made pages different size. So this page was smaller, this page was biggest. Once again, smaller, biggest, smaller, biggest. And it's, you will saw decoupaged letter. So on original option, on original option, okay, about this little bit letter. So I will put this booklets here, double package, small card with floral elements here, and just another card to journal in here. Another example, like here, I made so small booklets here, another corner envelope here, and small card to journaling, and tag. So this tag I will make from school notepad, what I will found, and what I show you some example. So our Ukrainian notepad looks something like so, and here what I will like, it have some different elements what is possible to fussy cut, and just because of this time I don't have any die cuts, I will use this notepad and fussy cut, and used it like a die cuts, and just because I found so many postcard, also I just fussy cut some elements and used like a die cuts. So on another this cover, this school notepad have this empty space. Some have like this, so it's great to use like a small card to journal. Some have like this, so another picture what is possible to just fussy cut or made some card, but some have this empty space, so I use this space to create some tag. So this tag I will create from this empty space, use paper doily. By the way, this paper doily, exactly this paper doily, I will found, not buy, but found all of this paper doily. So I have some packs of paper doily what I will buy, but this paper doily I will found. So I use this paper doily here and just printing flower. So now on original option, what made attic lane, here and here she put two booklets like this. She just have a cover and paper inside. I decided made like a matchbox booklets. So, and I will create on this side also some booklets. I will show you later this booklets. So just because I will make this booklets a little bit biggest than my envelope, I decided used to create this tag, but it's actually option number 3, how to use book page, all about book page. So this is booklets, and once again I will use my letter, decoupaged letter. I will hand stitch page on this booklets open like, and you will see I will use washi tape, and it looks like so inside. And here these booklets have another different pages, so it's just small notepad where it's possible write something here, here, on different way. So this is my three project what I will, where actually I will use book page as a base to create something. I mean, used book page as a base to create some different things, biggest, smaller, and smaller. So, once again, I hope you inspired this idea. I hope you will go and subscribe to Attic Lane, and if you will have some another idea what possible to create from book page, I mean something new, not only envelope, not only tag, but something new, write me on comments, and I will go, if you will have of course video, I will go and watch this video and try create something new for me. So once again, I hope you will like this all. I hope you will help me on this dilemma, what else is possible to create from book page. And thank you everyone who watch, thank you everyone who comments, and as always, to the next video. Bye.